And we kick off the Ladies Short program with Jennifer Robinson of Canada. She's ranked 12th in the world, four-time Canadian champion. 2 minutes and 40 seconds of skating, 8 required elements in this short program. 24 years old from Windsor, Ontario.
Nice flow. She enters into her first element, the triple lutz double toe, the combination. Very secure on the triple lutz, and she makes the double toe. Wonderful.
Pretty short program worth one-third of the total score.
Now before this next jump, the triple flip, there needs to be required footwork as she enters into it. Very good. A little wrapped on the flip, meaning her free leg lifted up tall. Strong position on this back sit spin. Takeoff, 2.5 rotations. Well done. The final spin, the combination spin, it has to have one change of foot. At least 2 changes of position. Right here, this transition important to get speed and power. I think it's fun to work a little theme and a little character into the short program along with the required elements.
So the 4-time Canadian champion sets the standard here in the Ladies Short program at Cup of Russia. A good performance for Jennifer Robinson, 24, from Windsor, Ontario.
This year, with her consistency and her combination, it's helped her. The triple lutz, a great tight, tall position in the air. She picks back with the left foot for the double toe loop. Wonderful. Now the flip got a little wild. The free leg looks like it's generating too much energy. And you can see the left free foot starts to hike up. It's called a wrap. But the character definitely came through from start to finish.
There are 8 required elements in the Ladies Short program, and look for the jump combination. That can make or break the ladies. Very difficult. And if there is a fall, 4/10 of a point, it can be costly. 2 sets of scores in the Ladies Short program. The first for required elements, Susie, and they range from 4.7 to 5.3.
Well, she skated very well. I would have these marks a little bit higher.
And the presentation scores all the way up to 5.4.
Well, an appreciation for the character piece.
Jennifer Robinson of Canada setting the standard here.